Hey everybody, GC13 here. May is upon us, so let's not waste any time. Let's look and see how Cartoon Network's ratings did in April. First off, our elements of continuity. Teen Titans Go and Total Dramarama both continued their weekly premieres. Teen Titans Go was first on Saturdays, airing at 9 a.m. on the 3rd, 17th, and 24th. These three episodes averaged 269,000 viewers, topping the new episode chart for the month. Following on the schedule was Total Dramarama, airing at 9:30 a.m. each of those same days. Total Dramarama averaged 189,000 viewers. Last among our old business, Elliott From Earth finished its weekly morning premieres, getting all the way up to its season finale. It aired on the 1st and 2nd, and from Monday the 5th to Friday the 9th, at 9 a.m. each morning, and slipping in one extra premiere on Thursday the 1st at 9:15. Elliott From Earth's April premieres averaged 212,000 viewers. On to new business, Despicable Me's 1 and 2 aired on Cartoon Network for the first time. We didn't get ratings for the sequel, but on Friday the 2nd at 6 p.m, the first Despicable Me got 434,000 viewers. Victor and Valentino began a weekly run, airing episodes at 10:30 a.m. on Saturdays the 17th and 24th. These two episodes averaged 187,000 viewers. Apple and Onion aired 10 episodes from Monday the 12th to Friday the 16th. It aired two episodes each day, at 7:30 and 7:45 p.m., and averaged 190,000 viewers. Finally, we have the end of another Ben 10 series. It aired 3 4-part specials, one each day at 10 a.m. on Friday the 9th, Saturday the 10th, and Sunday the 11th. Altogether, the end of Ben 10 averaged 210,000 viewers. And that was April. May is shaping up to be a relatively quiet month so far. Teen Titans Go, Total Dramarama, and Victor and Valentino will continue their weekly runs. But other than that, all it looks like we're getting is another Gumball Chronicles episode. HBO Max will be getting another episode of Adventure Time Distant Lands on the 20th, though, so look out for that. Will you be catching together again on HBO Max? How about the Mother's Day episode of the Gumball Chronicles on Cartoon Network? Let me know down in the comments below. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't, and make sure you subscribe to the channel for more cartoon videos.